Hi, I'm Vince Danielson. I'm the CEO of InLive and Wello. Yeah, one important thing for me as a leader for my mental health is how I approach the start of my day. And I have a ritual that I call 10, 10, and 10 that I've done for the last 2.5 years. And what it means is after I wake up in the morning, grab my coffee, I sit down and I do 10 minutes of journaling and writing about the things I am grateful about going into the day or I'm excited and looking forward to. And that really gets my mind into a spot of inspiration and being rooted in a good place. The second thing I do for 10 minutes is I do mindfulness tools and I use a Calm app and I go through a meditation. And that's very, very important for me to start my day. And then the third thing is I read. I usually have a couple books on the go, but something about personal growth could be business growth. And I read it for 5 to 7 minutes and just think about some of the concepts. And then I stop. And that's my 10 ritual to start every day. And it's really, really important for my resilience and my leadership.